Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you.
Elfy elves, get ready for proper culture, blah, blah.
Anethera, sister. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden Halla? I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
Hanal Gilan. I've heard stories of such a creature.
Yes. Some of us believe she comes to the people in times of great need.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Halla?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in Shem markets, I hear. And if they were gold. The rest you're out.
Tandaran and Hishan, my sister. It is good to see another of the people in this place from which we all came. Still beautiful. Even with scars left by the Shemlan War and all the troubles that followed.
Why do elves call this plain the Dearth?
Have you not heard the story, Dalish? When the people settled here, we called it Dearth of Erin. The promise. For the Dales were promised to us by Androsby. It is still the Dearth to us. Even if the Shemlan give it a name that recalls our destruction.
What troubles you, Harn?
Where do I start, Dalish? The armies cause rockslides. They dig ditches that trip the Halla and destroy the Arables, making passage impossible. Precisely when the clan needs him most, my first, Tavin, defies my wishes and mounts an excursion to the Emerald Graves. And now, I've learned that the grounds of Far Bellanaris are infested by angry spirits from the beyond.
I can deal with that for you.
Stay alert, Delenn. Spirits are dangerous. And be mindful of the resting places of our dead. Far Bellanaris is sacred ground.
I met one of your hunters. He's continuing to look for a safe route.
That's good to hear. Thank you for delivering the word. Dareth Sharad.
Elkanan, the stores are so low.
You seem troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of herbs, and we lack materials to repair the Arables. I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger.
The one they called the Herald of Andraste. I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition. There's talk, even amongst the Dalish.
Talk? What do they say exactly?
Good things, I think. A few hope this is a sign of change for our people. Real change. If it's true, I want to be a part of it.
Good lad. The world doesn't change without people to change it.
It won't happen. Keeper Howell won't allow it. He doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
I could try to convince your keeper.
You could try.
I'll take my leave.
Andorana Tishan.
Bellanaris. Greetings to you. This rate will never be on our way.
That looks like all of them. I'll see what the researchers of Skyhold make of this.
Thank you.
Dalish burial ground. They don't burn, they're dead. Dorian, I would prefer if you stopped referring to me as that hairy lummox.
When did I do that?
The tavern, the smithy, the servants. You said it to the gate guards as we left Skyhold.
That does sound like me.